Hello everybody, Killer Beavis here with some more UHC. This one is a random team of four moles. If you don't want to know what moles are, essentially every team has one person that sabotages the team, leaves, and joins another team. Essentially, double agent kind of thing. So, basically, there's a bunch of team of threes, and one person that will sneak behind everybody's back and start killing them if you're not paying enough attention. That happens when PvP is enabled, which is, I think, 15 minutes into the game. So basically, you're working as a team for the first 15 minutes, and then one person decides to... Well, not really decides, it's decided randomly. So, yeah, let's see if I'm the bad guy, or let's see if I survive the bad guy. It's going to take a little while for the teams to get chosen and everything. It's random, so I don't know who my teammates are yet, but we will find out soon. It's going to be a little bit, so I will cut to there. Yeah, enjoy the game.
Sir Killer Beavis. Or Drago. Drago.
Sir Killer Beavis. Oh, game is starting. Yeah.
Alright, okay. Game is starting.
If you log out within 15.
Wait, how do you know if you're the mole?
No, it's decided at PvP, and you'll get like chat messages plus an item in your inventory usually.
Okay. My first time playing moles.
Yeah, I've played a few games in the past. I do enjoy random team games, though.
Yeah.
I like to make new friends. Hello, new friends.
Drago's not talking, though, so...
He said earlier that he's French, so, he might have difficulties communicating. I can sort of translate if need be.
Are you French?
Canadian, so I'm sort of got a little bit of French. It's actually kind of mandatory for Canadians to learn French in school, so.
I mean, we're supposed to learn Spanish in America, but nobody really knows Spanish.
Yeah, I took French immersion in school for the first little while.
Oh, I'm lagging really bad.
So yeah, basically I took a lot of heavy core French throughout my first 7 years of... Well, throughout my first 9 years of school, so.
Oh.
And then I switched over to normal public school and got taught the same stuff we learned in grade one. And I was just like, what do they teach these kids?
Oh.
It was funny. Was it cut clean?
No, I don't think so. Well, because I killed a cow and didn't get cooked stuff, so pretty sure it's not cut clean.
One, three, five. Okay, good enough. Alright, I've got some picks and a sword for somebody if anybody wants to come to me.
I already got stone tools.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I got some feathers and leather.
Alright, I'll start getting this gravel then.
I got one apple too.
Normally in my mole games that I play, I usually just run away at the very start, just either in case I'm the mole or the mole doesn't kill me. But I'm actually going to stick around, which is weird for me. So please don't kill me for me making this horrible mistake. Let's also split up the apples. Ever got me.
I'm good. I don't know. I'm gonna keep my stuff.
Now. Yeah, it's moles. It gets a little iffy at the start. Like people get secretive and everything, and blah blah blah. I don't know. It's once we figure out who the mole is and either find out he's gone or like he's dead, then we can all work together and actually win this game.
Is Salt? No, there's a Randy over here getting up my apples. But...
Yeah, we got a random here.
All I got 3 apples for me, I'm good.
Alright, I've got 1. Do you need any extra tools or anything? No?
I'm good.
You and I are gonna stick together. We're gonna make a pact.
I don't know.
I made this pact with somebody before, and ended up working pretty well. Basically, like, we hang out together until moles are decided, and then we guarantee that if one of us is a mole, we'll go for it all out right at the start, right when PvP is enabled. If not, we're gonna be friends for the rest of the game. Okay. Let's find a cave.
Yeah.
We got 10 minutes before we have to make that decision, so.
I don't know. I found more reeds over here, by the way.
Well, all we need is...
I need food. I didn't get much food.
Food. I have no food at all, so.
There's more chickens over here.
But I did find a cave, so. But I think somebody's already been in here. Yes, somebody has, but there is coal, so I will take that.
There's a bunch of chickens over here. I'm getting feathers.
TJ seems to just not be in the call at all, so whatever.
I think TJ's new to all this Reddit UHC stuff.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of reeds over here. I picked them up. I'm still looking for food.
I'm looking for iron. Whoa, block leg almost killed me. Well, not really killed me, almost took damage from it. Oh god, I just took half heart from fall damage, and there's a creeper!
Found some surface iron. I'm good.
Okay. Oh, well. Yeah, hi dude. My cave. Back off. Dude, like, as I'm fighting the creeper, just walks up and starts taking the iron. Like, no, my iron. F you. Back off. Do you mind coming to this cave so then when PvP is enabled? Like, that's another thing is, if there's other people, we kill them and then we figure it out. That's what happened with that one time when I was playing with the other guy. We made a pact and then, like, we heard some random person coming up and we killed him and then we stayed friends. But then died later on to a team, which was depressing.
I'm lagging. I hate this.
EU server, man. I found a ravine! Ah, almost fell in it!
I hear so many chickens. Where are they at?
Kill the chickens, murder all the chickens. Don't let any chicken live.
I need food.
I fucked myself a little bit. Wait, I just lost another 2.5 hearts. I built down towards a creeper, but I built in a very poor place that I couldn't hit him out of the way, so I just had to let him explode. And then he destroyed the tower that I was on, so I lost even more hearts from fall damage. Yeah, it was just a very bad time for me.
Yo,
if I could take one decision back in the last 10 minutes, that would be it.
What are the apple rates? I'm getting a bunch of apples.
2%, from what I remember.
What? I'm getting so many apples from breaking leaves.
Oh, I almost just fell in lava. Oh, I just found something pretty.
I'm just gonna get like 12 apples and then I'm good. Yeah, I'm getting a bunch of apples. I'm pretty sure the rates are like 25% or something.
Yeah, I just found diamonds and I don't want to tell them because it's a mole game. I'm so excited though. I need to make the iron pick like right bloody now. So I'm in a ravine down at diamond level.
Nice.
Where are you?
I love how I say that and everybody's just like, oh, where are you? I want to be friends. Yeah, now you want to be friends.
Alright, I can staircase down, right?
Yeah, staircasing is fun.
I'm finding all these chickens, but I need cows. I was playing Blood Diamonds yesterday, and I forgot I was playing Blood Diamonds, so I mined, I mined basically full diamond, and then I was down to 2.5 hearts. I had to eat, like, 4 gaps while I was caving. Yeah.
Hey, at least you found the apples to, get yourself back up.
I had a stack of apples. Apple rates are really high.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, if you guys find me, that'd be awesome. I might need some protection from the random dude that's in here.
I'm still looking for food. All I see are chickens.
Have enough for... Wow.
I got 20 feathers, though, so I'm set with arrows.
Nice.
There's Randy in here. There's Randy in my cave.
So yeah, I might regret saying this right now, but I have enough diamonds for enchants.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I might regret saying that, but...
I'm actually really far away from you guys. I ran. I dipped.
Ah, well, if none of us are the mole, then fucking come find me and we will be badass immediately. Right now I'm just trying to gather enough iron to get myself full iron.
Yeah, I'm
not even bothering with the, I also don't have any reeds, so you're the one with the reeds. And leather. You've got the rest of it. I need you, man. I need you.
Oh, yeah, I do have the rest of it.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, yes, I found cows.
Okay.
I'm safe.
Seriously though, come find me. I don't want to post my things yet.
I'm lagging. Is it lagging for everybody else?
No. Oh, yes.
Oh, I just took half part from the lag. Leather.
User disconnected from your channel.
Wait, who disconnected?
Drago. It's just you and I now.
Oh. Oh, this UHC is going great so far.
User
great.
Yeah.
Drago's back. We're good.
Great team communication here.
Well, it is also a mole game. Remember that.
This still, you know. Good. I'm going down.
Yeah, come, just find me. Find me. I need you, man.
I'm digging down. Staircase down.
User left your channel.
And there it goes again.
User joined your channel.
Oh, goddamn. I just noticed that I need one more bloody iron for full iron armor.
I wish it was cut clean. That'd be so much easier.
Yes. I forgot to put freaking coal in there. Awesome. Oh, I need one more iron. Give me some iron. Where are you? This cave is being mean to me.
I'm digging down with no luck so far. Let me get this coal.
Getting some pretty good luck. Spider! Yeah. Just back off.
I hate fighting spiders, dare. Especially whenever it's laggy.
Yeah, I just got hit. No fucking way I just found more diamond. Yeah, you guys, you might want to come say hello to me and be friends. And never leave my side, never kill me. We'll be friends forever. Oh yeah, it's not 1.8, I don't need lapis. Like, the thing is if you are the mole, you have a... I may have full iron, but...
On a ravine. With a creeper in it.
I have 8 diamonds.
And gold.
Oh god. I don't know if I should sword or bucket. I think I need the sword.
With piece, right, piece I'm in a ravine diamonds. Right now.
Actually, screw it. I'll make a bucket. I'll make a bucket and make a diamond sword. Because I can afford it.
Alright, now I got a slime on me. And zombies. But I found gold, a bunch of gold. That's good. I'm still not full iron though, I only have 5 iron.
I have full iron. But I'm still like low health. I don't have any fucking food. Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
I got food.
Please come to me now.
I'm like 400 blocks away from me. I ran for a while looking for food.
Yes, well, I have enough diamond to get enchants and everything. You want to come
find
me.
Yes, but I have 2 gapples already.
Yes, and I need one of those. And I need food. Just come.
And there's 2 spiders and an enderman. Ah, this is scary. I'm gonna take out the spider.
Name check checking.
I hate when spiders like jump at you.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I'm 2 and a heart.
Come to negative -600, +300. At the very least, in that general direction.
Yo, I'm so low right now. Oh my god.
Well, we can get OP, man. We can get OP.
Oh, PvP is gonna be enabled soon. Who's gonna be the mole?
I know. I don't know.
What if TJ is the mole?
If I'm the mole, then I'm happy. I can do what I want to do. I can do everything. I just need to, yeah, be smart.
All right, 15 seconds. Who's gonna be the mole?
I don't know if I'd rather it be me.
Ender Puzzle is messaging me. He died.
Aw, oh, sad face.
Oh, it's lagging. 1 second, too. Come on.
He's trying to do the whole mole thing. I am not the mole?
Unless they haven't.
Oh, wait.
I mean, am I the mole?
Oh, there we go.
Let's say.
Moles were set.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm getting frame lag.
What do I do as the mole?
I'm getting frame lag. You're the mole?
What do I do?
You pick a, friggin' thing. How do I know if mole? So.
What, you're the mole? Oh, you're the mole.
What do you mean I'm the mole? I'm not the mole.
Dude, yo, you're the mole. You're the mole.
No, I'm not. You are. You just said you were. You're the mole.
No, I'm not. I was just kidding. You're the mole, dude. I swear you are.
Why? No, what if it's TJ, man?
The mole.
I gave them my coordinates. Oh, God, there's a skeleton right... There's 2 skeletons right over above me.
You're
ah!
The mole.
I'm in trouble. Ah! Block myself in. Block up whole thing.
Dude, Drago.
Drago. Drago, your mic's still muted.
Beavis is the mole.
I'm not the mole. Why would you say I'm the mole? What tells you I'm the mole? Just come to me if
the way
you
act.
No. If you're not the mole, just come to me. We'll be friends. Like
no,
I said.
No, you're gonna kill me. You're the mole.
I'm not the mole.
You are the mole.
You can't hear me, but I'm totally the fucking mole. I apologize for my language.
Yep,
I'm not the mole. I'm literally hiding here. Missing 4 hearts. I need your help. If you don't want to come to me, that's fine.
You're the mole.
You're probably the mole. You're probably coming to me right now and coming to kill me.
Nah. You're the mole. I know you're the mole. It's obvious.
Dude. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're definitely the mole.
Kill.
There we go. I get gapples and full iron to defend myself, though. It's fine.
Yeah, I only have... Okay. No.
Dude, it's so obvious you're the mole.
I think that's what I want. No. Well, actually, yeah. Okay, 3. Is there absorption?
I don't know. Pretty sure there is, there always is.
Up.
Your channel was edited.
So you know generally where I am, which is interesting.
Yep, and I'm not gonna get near you.
No, not with my diamond sword and bow.
Nah, you're the mole.
Soon to have enchants and everything.
Nah. But I got all the stuff, so you can't enchant.
I can go up to the surface. That's fine.
I don't know.
Is it daytime or nighttime? You want to be, like, at least that nice to me, or are you underground? I'm assuming you're just underground, actually.
I'm underground.
Yeah.
How do I switch to the mole chat?
What?
How do I switch to the mole chat?
I think it's, like, and I know it's slash chat something. I'm assuming M for mole.
Oh, okay.
And then you can...
I mean, you would know. You're the mole, so...
Maybe. Doesn't matter. I'm alone. I've got my... Oh, God. No. Skeleton. Fuck off. Wait, what? Oh, God.
Dude, it's so laggy.
Well, this is gonna decide if I do well or if I don't.
Yep, 2 gapples. I don't need you.
Nice, congrats.
I wish I wasn't so laggy.
Oh, I got a kill. Oh, fuck me. My heart's going
bloody crazy. Yo, you are the
crazy
mole.
What do you mean I'm the mole? Who did I kill?
You are definitely the mole.
Oh god, smack. Wait, what? Oh god, there's also a creeper. There's also a lot of stuff. I just need to GTFO,
good.
Just get me out of here. Help me! Ah! I'm in trouble! Run away!
I go for a piss, and now I'm being told to kill myself. Okay, then.
Telling you to kill yourself.
Huh? I'm just reading the chat right now.
Ah. Sorry for the darkness, guys. Lighting it up for you. Just trying to throw some stuff away. What? Go away.
I don't know. I like playing free for all UHCs. Better than teams.
I like teams. I prefer teams. Honestly. Oh, just made a target for
you. I don't know. If I play free-for-all, then I know that nobody will mess up, so.
By the way, I'm recording this. If you don't mind.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. If you don't mind, this is going up on YouTube.
Fine. I don't really care.
Alright. Just making sure. I should always ask if I'm using somebody's audio. It's what I do. And I got a kill, so I'm kind of confident about this game. Kind of, at least.
There we go, I can make another gapple.
Oh, trying to staircase up, and there's another cave, not what I wanted. Run away! Suffer the darkness again. Panicking. Now I need to go to the bathroom. Everything's very bad. So yeah, this was not good for me. I haven't slept for like 20 hours.
What?
I've been awake for the last 20 hours. Decided to just jump into the game because I need more UHCs recorded, and now I've gotten a kill. I'm panicking. I don't know what to do. Help me.
If I get one more gold, I can make my third gapple.
Nice.
God, Skelly!
Oh, another freaking team kill. So yeah, do you think it's Drago or TJ? We're all separated, so...
I don't know. TJ died.
Oh, TJ died? Maybe he was mole.
Yeah.
When did he die? Did he die earlier?
Well, he didn't really die. He left the server.
Oh, okay. So yeah. Maybe it's Drago.
I don't know, Drago hasn't been talking.
He is still in the call, so.
Yeah.
Oh, pig, give me food.
So you decided to go caving without food.
Yes, I made a mistake. I almost regret it, but I got myself a gapple, and I also killed the guy. The guy didn't have any food, so that was odd. But yeah, luckily my diamond sword wrecked him.
Wrecked him.
But he had an ender pearl, so it really confused me and scared me. He got the first hit in, which was good for him, but I still wrecked him.
People in this UHC aren't as good as other UHCs I've played.
Drago was doing pretty good in the, PvP arena, pregame.
Oh, I was on like a 12 kill streak in the PvP arena.
I am usually not that great with PvP. I more rely on bow fights because every time I get into a sword fight, I seem to get, like, totally wrecked. Like, I don't know why. I was playing a superheroes game. I actually have the video up on my channel. It's my second game on my channel. And I was the person with 200 HP. And the rest of my team's dead. I'm all alone. Everything sucks. I sneak up on this guy that only has 100 HP. He has a speed and jump boost. So I'm just like, oh, this is going to be easy. I'm enchanted. He's got no win chance. It's just like, all right, let's go. I start bashing him. I get him down to 8 when he brought me down to half health because my sword to sword is not that great. So I get him down to 8%. And he just like, boom, 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 I'm dead. I'm like, what? Like, it was bad.
Ooh. All right,
I've got food.
Lava is a good sign.
Yeah, lava's always nice. I need to find myself a lava. Cow.
Redstone. Huge lava pool.
Alright, so, I'm going to have to say adios to you. Great playing with you. You've already figured out that I'm the mole, so I'm going to go join the mole channel. Great playing with you, and if this goes up on YouTube, it's Killer Beavis XKBX. Keep your eyes out within the next week. And I'll talk to you later.
Alright, peace.
Error.
I'm going to my TeamSpeak.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, capitals. Okay.
Channel switch.
It was the best moment ever.
Hello, everybody.
I've got all of my like mole stuff as well.
Kingsley, what a lad this guy is. He like sits everyone down. And is like, once upon a time.
That's me. I
know. Okay. Here's how like two of my team members died. Like, but Farmer Tom's like went 0-0 to get killed. But of course, he's now killing people. And basically, they went into the same cave, and one of them said, I'm a mole, I'm a mole, I'm a mole, out of a joke, you know? And my other teammates was like, he's being serious! Nathan just kills him. Then he gets killed by...
Well, I'm pretty prepared, like, can I just say, 2 golden heads, all my potions, a bow, 3 diamonds, 2 saddles.
I ate my head right away because he dropped me down to 4 hearts. Hello, everybody. Killer Beavis here. I am recording this for YouTube, so...
Yeah. Congratulations.
So I'm just recording this as well. Hey, maybe we can put our mole things together.
Maybe. I upload in full chunks.
I'm sure that my frames are not going to be very good and they're not going to fight very well.
Yeah. If one of you guys has reeds, I've got everything else to make
into the table. I got reeds.
We meet up then. All right.
Yeah, let's meet up. Let's enchant and fuck up everybody else.
Do you want to know what the first thing that happened after I killed them? Because they both left. My teammate, my last teammate goes, "Do you speak French?" That was it. He just asked me, "Do I speak French?" And then he didn't speak for the whole rest of the game. That's the time I was in there. Oh my god.
So you guys want to post, somebody want to do chords right now?
How do you do the chords? Is it slash?
I don't know. Somebody's figured it out.
Farmer Tom, please get rid of Shadoon. Please. Come on, Farmer Boy.
I should actually be close to somebody. Somebody who was posting their chords earlier.
Farmer Tom went to 0-0. If we want to go to 0-0 and slay him out.
I'm like nowhere near that.
I don't know. How did you send your chat? Like your chords?
Yes. Slash LOC space okay. M.
I'm here.
Slash LOC space M.
Oh, I'm not even full iron yet.
I'm at 2 hearts.
Oh, I'm near you, Kingsy. I'm near you. Kingsy, I'm coming towards you.
I'm having like a bit of a hot flash at the moment. I can't get the way no, I killed my team.
I don't
team.
Blame you. Oh, BBC, you're nearest as well.
Yeah.
Head towards.
We still have a lot of moles, so I reckon.
Kingsy. Yeah. Moles have a really good shot at this. So.
I play this really like. The fuck?
All right.
There's so many moles.
I went caving on my own and just let the fireworks happen on its own.
Kingsy, I found head.
Boltman. Boltman was on 100 and then he got shot by a skelly with a flame bow down to 2 hearts.
Wow.
And so I went over to him. I said, "Don't worry, I can come heal you up." And then I gave him, and then he had 7 gold. And I said, "To get this last piece of gold, you must have some table manners, okay?" So I made a table and I told them a story about the big bad wolf and he was hungry. And I said, "Hungry for blood," and I killed them both and it was really funny.
Amazing.
Kingsy, I should be like directly over top of you if you're underground.
Oh, are you?
I should be directly over top of you a bit now.
Hang on, 1 second, but let me just get up to the surface.
It's just becoming nighttime, so I might as well drop to you. Do you have the reeds?
I do not. Well, I do have 2 saddles, though. Oh, wait, I'm on the surface. Don't worry, just stay
okay,
on the surface.
Okay, in the last cave I was in, there was, like, only skeletons.
User joined
and
your
now
channel.
It's, like,
you guys are literally
wow, we are
the opposite
Hi,
side of the map.
Killer beavers.
Where are you?
Look. Turn around.
Yeah.
Turn around.
There we go.
Other way. Oh, hi. What did I just do? Wait, I
Kingsy,
out of memory.
So
God damn it!
Right
I crashed.
No, I'm just so happy about what happened.
How many we are in the team of
I'm being chased.
Otto,
is Jepson on?
You're protected. I got you torched up.
Otto, UBL is not ready. God, I have to relaunch. 1 sec. Darn it.
Guys, I didn't know how to set up my inventory. I've still got. What does this staircase thing do?
I threw it away.
What do you mean? What do you mean a trap? How do you trap it?
I don't know.
So many of diamonds.
It makes a staircase. I don't know.
Okay,
I haven't tried the trapper class.
I can get the pick out of my inventory because don't think I'll be using that. Right, I've got 2 of the main potions on me.
All right, I'm back in. Wait, did I kill a mole?
I don't know.
Would you kill?
Did you?
I don't know. He attacked me. He enderpearled into me. And then started swinging at me, so I killed him.
Well, no, you haven't. Everyone's still green except Prahn, who's been killed.
Okay. All right.
I've got everything
but reeds for enchants. So, yeah.
Oh, and Prahn.
Wait, where are you? Post your cords.
Pepperoni and pepperonis.
King, you wanna post cords? Me and King are together.
Yeah, there you go. Sorry.
Alright. King, do you have a golden apple that I can... quickly.
I have 2 golden heads, that's it.
Alright, never mind then. I'm only down 2 hearts, so. Did you
I'm
pick
how old you have?
8 hearts.
I also I also have 3 extra diamonds and 2 diamond swords on me, so.
Oh, I'll have a diamond sword if I could.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, how much durability is your bow? Is it like one of those?
Mine's full. Kids? Mine's full. Do you want me to start taking it?
Yeah, that's another roll down.
I'm gonna take out some mobs.
Alright.
I'm not a huge fan of the diamond sword I'm using.
Yeah, that was mine.
Boom!
Yeah. You good?
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, I'm okay. Don't worry.
Oh, Romeo. That's alright.
Romeo, somewhere we can be alone.
Yeah. Somebody, okay, we need to get reeds. Kings, let's go find some reeds. We need to get enchanted, like, ASAP.
I'm literally at the opposite side of the map.
Wait, have you got the obsidian and the diamond pick?
Yes, I have the obsidian. I have the
boots, because I got 3 diamonds on me, because my teammate had 3 diamonds.
Oh, okay. I have 3 diamonds on me.
Don't make them now. Wait until we've got enchanted. Just to double check, just in case.
You guys are in the minus X, I'm in positive X.
Yeah, we'll get as many people together as we can and then make our way towards 0-0. We're hanging around the wall right now.
Someone comes to us with enough for an anvil.
Yes, anvil too. Yes, I have enough, yes, I need that.
Wait, where the hell did you go?
I stuck to the wall. Oh, and there's a skelly here. Run away!
Run away! Oh, I hurt myself.
I'm right beside you. Hey, I'm on the other side of the river.
Oh,
here.
Hi.
Skeleton on the other side of the hill. Watch out. You are running right into it.
Excuse me, bitch.
Come on.
Will not touch me.
Reeds. I can't find any bloody reeds. Everybody picked them up. I killed this sheep just because I can't find any reeds.
Just let you know, yeah, this is my spawn point. So, yeah.
Okay. Did your teammates get any reeds?
Fuck knows. Didn't listen to him.
No.
Sounds really bad, but I really didn't. I was just there, like, please give me more, please give me more.
Okay, whoever just posted those cords, just run towards 0Z and you should run right into us.
Yeah, this is our cords again.
Yeah, we are, like, right by you. There's a skelly at the bottom of the hill right there. Let's make a
Which hill?
Way around this way. Just follow me.
Okay.
We're gonna go closer to the wall.
Radio. Oh, you froze. Or is it server lagged?
Yeah, server lagged.
Probably.
Server can suck my dick.
Friendly moles will be allowed this game. Wow, that was. Huh.
Well, too late for that
god.
Now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kind of took out two of my teammates.
I think, one of my teammates is still alive.
Hi, guys!
Hello, last person, I'm assuming.
Is this Professor TNT?
Yep.
Do you have
TNT? I'm on your mole's house. You were in my first highlights. How'd you feel?
User joined your channel.
Oh, okay. What do you guys cords? I'm surrounding my mobs. I'm going to die.
We're outside right now. Just come to our cords. BBC, we should be near you about now. If you have reeds, let me know. Yeah, head towards the surface. Head to the surface. Do you have any reeds?
Oh my goodness, there's so many mobs.
Oh, there's a skeleton with an enchanted bow. I'm running away. Are you in this ravine?
No, I'll head up to the surface.
That might be my teammate.
I'm kind of lost.
I see somebody.
I'm dropping into the ravine.
Holy
crud. I got shot in a ravine.
Did you seriously just...
I just emojied it.
Oh god.
Kingsy.
Yeah, we should be right over top of you.
Kingsy, my boy.
Oh, hi.
Kingsy.
I'm heading up.
Hi, Winter.
Oh, I got you, myself.
Okay.
There's so many mobs.
How do I get down?
Oh, just... Do you not have water? Do you not have a water bucket?
How do I get down?
I jumped down.
Water bucket it.
Get in the water.
Or jump into the water down here. Here, I'll drop some water for you. I'll drop some water. Just jump into this water. There you go. Is that another teammate? Is that a mole over top of us?
No.
Yes?
I'm the mole
on that. I'm above us.
Okay, jump down into the water. Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Guys, look at us. We're prepared.
Damn it.
You're not. Wait, take one of my heads.
Who has reeds? Whoever has reeds, drop them right now. Whoever has reeds, drop them right now.
Wait, guys, put your cords again. Put your cords again.
Who has reeds? Any of you have reeds?
Killer, here.
Guys, we're Team Wildcats. Guys, we're prepared. Does anybody here not have a bow?
See somebody. I see guys. I just saw you guys aim.
Yeah, we're on the ground, just sat here like a little prancy.
Yeah, I just saw you guys.
Where's my leather? Where's the leather? There it is.
I see somebody. Are you on my team?
Can I please keep this?
Yes.
Yes.
Is that you in the green?
Yes.
I'm Alistair.
Enchants for all.
I see you, BBC.
Wait, what?
Everyone go mental.
Okay,
do you know what? I got fucking umbrella on that side.
Going this way.
If you
saw
like a million.
I saw you guys before, but I don't know where you are now.
You're literally prancing around. I see.
Yeah, I got him breathing.
Oh, not that way. Not that way.
Put my two dinosaurs together. Put my dinosaur and your dinosaur together.
I know.
Well, can you dig to me, please?
There's some armor on the ground for you. By the way, whoever's missing the armor.
Guys, I think we have a very, very likely chance of doing well in this.
What direction are you guys in?
Yeah.
Blast protection. Because
I'm recording.
I'm recording. I'm doing this. If I get 5 kills or more, I get highlights out of this.
I'm recording this as well, Killer Beavis. I upload full games.
If you guys want to send me your footage or something, and we can all put it together into one big mole thing.
Sure.
I'll happily do that.
I'm gonna upload mine as a full game, just because I need the footage for my own channel.
If you give me time, then I'll set up my.
You can upload it as a full game, but then if you could send it to me as well, then we. Can
Yeah,
have, like...
sure, gladly. And I got a kill earlier. Guys, like... It's actually pretty interesting.
Who wants this unbreaking one diamond sword? Yeah.
We'll figure it out after.
I'll take it.
Does anybody have? Do we have enough for an anvil?
Yes, push your cords again.
I've got 7 on me.
Everybody throw their iron on the floor. Or in the furnace.
I got knocked back one diamond sword, I'll take it.
One of you just...
BBC, we are literally directly above you, enchanting, so...
Oh, there's one person there, who's that?
I still see her name.
Is SH T-Deck on our team?
Yeah, it's me.
I genuinely...
Right, guys, here's my iron.
Everybody drop. Okay,
it's
I'm
over
just
there.
Gonna toss it into the furnace.
Right, do you know what I've got to do? I've got.
Okay, so you're getting dropped down into this big obsidian thing.
Oh,
I have too strength. Can I make a rod?
Oh, now I see you. Okay, I'll head up.
I think. Who doesn't have a bow? Who doesn't have a bow?
BBCs, I don't.
I need arrows, by the way.
Don't worry, I chose 5 classes. I have the stack, and I have none 20. If someone starts blinding things,
I don't
have
my staircase.
There's
what?
Two people below us. One of them is BBC. The other one, who's underground?
Oh yeah, that's our team.
I don't have my staircase strapped on me. What the fuck?
Don't worry. Wait, is that TNT?
Yeah.
You can take mine.
BBC shift like over and over again.
Does anyone know how to use the staircase?
Yeah, we're all above you.
Yeah, I'm digging to you guys.
Should I just use it here? I don't
right, here's all my apples.
Are you guys in the swamp?
Yes.
Sort of
by the way, place all your diamonds in here. Place all your diamonds in there. See how much diamond we can make.
I can make
we've got 4 diamonds on us at the moment.
You know what?
So can I make diamond boots?
Okay, guys.
Here we go. Here's the ravine there.
I'm gonna make diamond boots.
Hey guys!
It makes a fake staircase. Oh
my god. By the way, are heads by themselves any use? Or no?
You need golden heads.
Okay, they drop individually.
How much gold have you got?
I've got 3 gold.
There's a creeper that tried to join in.
Oh god.
A creeper tried to join in with the party. Guys, can I just say something? Everyone quiet at the moment.
Goodness.
Everyone quiet. Just look at us.
Yay.
Just look.
Yeah, we are.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 8 people here.
8 people in a random team of 4 game. This is. And there's 20 players remaining. Let's go.
Hold on.
And how many of us have kills?
I'm going to say hello to my teammate for a second. I will be right back. Where is he in the TS?
Oh, wait, BBC, take this.
I'm going to say hello to him.
Oh, yeah, I need a water. Does somebody have extra water? I'll just go grab my thing.
Wait, can I have
Davis, I'm thinking, in my mind, I'm thinking you play more Minecraft. Or something
Wait,
like that.
What?
Do you play Minecraft?
No.
No, I have not.
User joined your channel.
Could you see like, one of those, like, a guy that's, like, really nice? Like, most people that I see on Minecraft are, like, just cool and chill.
I like to believe I'm cool and chill anyways. I think the fact that I'm Canadian kind of helps me with that.
Oh,
so.
I'm gonna make a gapple, by the way.
Can I get a gapple?
We got more gold smelting up in this.
Can I get a gapple? Can I get a gapple?
Can I get another
I have a gold apple on me.
I'm the lowest out of everybody.
Where's Beavis?
Right over here.
Beavis, take the gapple.
Right here. Hello.
There we go.
Thank you.
Oh, and then you can take this gap with TNT.
Thank you.
Awesome, thank you. Oh, wait. Oh, there was absorption. I should...
Kingsley, if you do make this video, just call it Mons, a documentary.
Can I ever get the Shiron?
If I don't do well in this game, oh, I'm not recording. If I don't do well in this game, like getting more kills, I'll just call it UHC Shorts, the mole documentary.
Yeah,
exactly.
I'm just going on that video saying I named it.
I'm just gonna upload this by itself. Called I've never seen this many people in TeamSpeak before.
I've never seen this.
We are, yeah, we are really organized, surprisingly enough.
Guys, can I take a selfie for the can I take a selfie for the thumbnail?
Yeah, everybody.
Yes. Oh god.
This is this is the greatest
moment.
No,
behind
game
me, motherfucker. I'm not gonna tell you that. Okay.
I need a selfie.
All behind me.
Where's everybody? I'm trying to walk backwards. Ah.
Delphi bitches.
Let's go on. Let's all get
Starbucks. Oh, I got Mr. Norbs just jumping. He's just there, like, yay. You know those frame streams they have in, like, all those Disney movies? It's like, yeah.
We did it, guys. We saved the school.
Yay.
That is literally
a
freaking Disney movie.
Kill
the school.
No, it's a documentary.
Right, guys, you ready?
Go.
It's making this a proper Disney movie. I've got my own version. Don't sing along unless you know it. And it was crazy. What? We finished each other's kill steals. Hey, that's what I was gonna say. Everybody knows the crew of PvP. You know it's crazy? What?
Please,
we also punch each other in the nostrils. Because we're the mole team and we don't care a shit about
Alright, do we have an anvil yet, or are we just gonna be like...
Whoever wants this anvil, have one iron.
Yes. Fire.
Welcome everyone to Mole's Documentary with Kingsley, your host.
Right, I've got another song, okay? There ain't no players at 0-0 tonight. Only grass and the flames.
You're not kidding me.
You see the clouds above you. The render lag is a shame. Da 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 da. We have the mole team ready to attack those foes. Frozen can go suck my hairy big toes.
Okay, does anyone else have diamonds?
PvP and players too. We'll wreck those bitches and chuck them in a zoo. We're gonna fuck them up like Greg when I chucked an apple at your head. Let it go.
No, Kingsley.
The mole team will win. Won't win anymore.
We're the moles. We're the moles. We're here to screw up your team. We're the moles.
We're the moles. We're gonna lose control.
No, that's how a Disney movie works. They just all of a sudden break out into song.
Guys, when we all see a team, we've all got to have one line we've got to sing. Like, we put in chat, we just put a line in chat each.
Okay.
That'd be brilliant.
Go, guys, go.
I need to get tier 2.
Like, yes, so do I! I only have one level!
There's gonna be, like, an unenchanted solo guy, and he'll just shield us coming over a hill.
You fucking shot me, you fat bastard! He shot me, mama! He shot me!
You retard!
No!
Wait, do any of you accept diamonds?
No.
Don't do that, I thought I got shot
I have
again.
6 diamonds.
Do you have a for me? Do you
have a little while I'm making boots?
You're like,
Why?
Right, maybe we should stop.
No, we're the moles. We're the moles. We screw up each other too. We're the moles. We're the moles.
Right, guys, let's go out to the surface right now.
Oh, lol.
Do you fucking
yes,
dare?
Yes, go, guys.
All right. Wait, Kingsley zombie.
Where's this fucking zombie wanting to fucking fight me? Ready, rock and roll.
They're coming out of this tunnel.
Oh, I need basically one more level.
This is the part where solo
here,
comes
I have 5 levels.
Every
what do you
single
mean?
One of us by hitting
us. Yes!
Shadoon.
Yeah, basically.
Most likely it will be Shadoon.
Probably.
Okay.
Hang on. Yep.
That would be a smart idea.
Kingsley, how many books do you have?
I have 3 more.
Okay, give
and
me one.
And now the moles go hunting.
Or 2.
Look, I need to try and get sharp.
Oh, meet up to 5 minutes, okay.
What?
Let's go!
Go on, guys, go.
Let's
I'm gonna wait with Mr. Norbs. Guys, wait there, because I'm waiting with Mr. Norbs.
Okay, I just got...
Mole, that's BTC.
I'm a good friend.
Okay, let's go.
King Z, aka King of the Moles. D-D-D-D-D.
Am I the King of the Moles?
Yes.
I'm the
right,
King
guys,
of the Moles.
Me. I'm
you are
sorry,
our king.
You're following me.
Okay.
Wait, one sec.
Okay.
One sec. You know the King of the Swingers song
king.
From the Jungle Book?
There's just a head down here.
We are the King of the Moles. I am the King of the Moles. Fuck all those players and their wives.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know. The doctor said I had something wrong with me, but I wasn't listening.
Wait, how much gold do we have?
Come on, Harry.
I was too busy stabbing
you. You know my name, too. because I was in Bloody Bloodlust with you, weren't I? Fuck.
No, same season, I remember Rift.
Wait, go,
guys,
go.
Wait, someone take the anvil. Someone take
go.
Take
we
the anvil.
We haven't gold.
We're just like in a conga line or something. We're like in a conga line or something.
Head mores, guys.
This is actually brilliant.
This is the most ordered line ever.
Excuse me, the king has to be the front because obviously I'm the king of the moles, like they said.
Clearly, I said it, so it must be.
Who's the heir to the throne?
The heir to the throne is Professor Timothy for thinking that up, and then we've also got my queen. No, I'm the queen because bitch, I am sassy as fuck, and my king is Killer Beavis. I'm sorry. Killer Beavis is my king. I'm sorry.
Oh.
And that's why you're the queen.
Right, can I have some healing, please?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Help me! Has anybody got any gold or healing?
Damsel.
Can I have that, Mr. Norbs?
Okay, here. Take this, find enough gold to make a head.
You cunt. Can I have a golden head, please?
Nah.
One
please,
sec.
Mr. Norbs.
I'm after the throne.
Mr. Norbs, yeah,
you
no, but you're our
guys,
prince then. You're our prince. You've already got part of the throne. Can I?
Oh.
I didn't
Am
ask for fucking
line?
Diamonds. I'm asking
line?
For fucking gold. Can I have the gapple, please?
Yeah,
can we have our sandwich? Mr. Norbs.
Okay.
He works
everyone
at the,
type
he
how much
he works
gold
at the
you
grocery
have.
Store.
Everyone type how much gold you have in the chat.
Can I just please have the gapple?
Harry, I have a gapple for you. Here.
Yes.
Who the fuck are you?
Yeah. No, wait, did you make a gapple? Because I have freaking a head.
I had a gapple from earlier. You gave me this shit.
Oh, can I have it? Where are you?
Yes, I'm a -300, -300 with the rest of the moles.
Oh, so you left your queen behind. Okay, bitches.
Wow.
I'm here. Hold the applause.
Hold it for Her Majesty.
Thank you. I think
God save the Queen, bitches!
I have to say, if my name was anything, I think if I was a queen, I'd be called I'd be the bitchy queen called Queen Nylacia. Hey girls, I'm Nylacia, and welcome to another episode of Nylacia's Nail Salon. And so today, I'm gonna show you how to do some shellac nails that make you look fierce as a fucking
Hey
mom.
Guys, can you kill the queen?
And then bitch, I'm also gonna drink my fucking Starbucks. My fucking Starbucks is just there in the hood, like, you know what?
Wait, how many of us are
TNT, where are you?
I'm with the king!
Oh, they're over here, look. I've never seen so many people in one place, so that's how I know it's the moles.
We make up over half of the people in the world.
Professor TNT, you can do this for your queen.
Even if
the fucking queen
is! All of the
non-moles
teamed up,
I'm the queen!
I'm
coming!
I'm with the king
I'm coming,
right now!
Girl.
Who the fuck's the queen?
Girl, bitch, do you want to be beheaded? I'm honestly gonna fucking head you.
Because this queen
Where
wants
you?
Some healing,
Where are
you? You know?
Where
is that
are
a guest?
You moved again!
What the hell was
I
that?
I see you guys! Stay your ass there! The queen's upset!
Who made this block thing? Sucks.
Okay, where's the queen? Okay, there
we go!
Oh my god, I keep on getting freaking closed out of my Minecraft because of freaking add-ons. Pop-ups, I mean.
Here, my queen!
You my bitch.
Oh, there's a head! There's a head over here. And stuff on the ground. Oh, that's where the guy died. He had gold.
Oh, no.
Oh?
Sorry.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah. Well, the queen has to do with the fucking dirty work, doesn't she?
Hey, so we do.
Oh, there's diamonds.
Where's my king? Where's my king? I said, king, stay there. We can have some sugary bum bum times.
You need a few more diamonds.
All right, who needs
some
more arrows?
Hey, can we have some sugar? Let's go.
Anyone need some arrows?
Right, all I'm
asking
is you fucking take me to Nando's, okay, bitch?
Kingsy, let's make a helmet together. Because, mainly it was just me showering diamonds on him, because I gave him
can I have a helmet? Should I
have
my royal crown?
Yeah, sure, make it, I don't care.
I've got it, but are you sure?
Wait,
I need it to be enchanted. Did our teammate die?
Yeah.
Wait, who died?
Richton, I think.
What? How are you?
What?
I'm gonna take this head if no one else is.
Wait, what?
Have you got any levels?
Baby zombie, baby zombie, baby zombie, baby zombie.
Yeah, no, I actually don't.
Oh shit!
Whoa, King!
No, it's Pepe zombie!
It's Pepe zombie.
Alistar! What the fuck?
You jumped in front of me, that was your fault.
It's Pepe zombie.
Of course I don't. I gave it to BBC. I gave it to BBC because
it
needed
it. Bitches. Has anybody got any levels? Anybody got levels?
I got 5.
Enchant my helmet. Enchant my royal crown, I mean.
Yes, your majesty.
Fuck! I almost hit the queen!
Hey,
sorry, your majesty. You're welcome.
Aqua affinity.
Let's go.
We're just gonna leave this here. We're just gonna leave this.
Do you know what? This person has a royal
crown. Go.
Wait, we're at 0-0, basically.
Guys, I think I've got a freaking Enderman after me.
I'll save him, the queen!
Eat!
Creepers! Shit!
Okay, bitch, whoever fucking just exploded, you're dumb as shit.
I'm fine. Hey, I gave you a helmet.
I know, thank you, Ho.
Harry, you're going a little too far.
Did you realize it's 13 players and 8 of them is us?
What?
It's 13 players and 8 of them was us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Guys, I wanna get a fucking highlight.
Shot him. It's Doctor.
Yay,
this isn't gonna be fun
dying.
If all the solos are gonna kill each other.
Doctor is unenchanted by
magic.
Yes! No! I need to kill my teammate!
I need the highlights.
There's a guy back here!
I fail to kill the other guy, so I gotta kill this guy.
We're back on the mountain, Zufter's there.
There's a witch behind you.
No, you killed him! Oh, it's Zufter! Leave Zufter!
I'm gonna go kill this witch.
Leave Zufter!
Okay, kill her.
Got him! Yay!
Nearly team killed me.
What, team Wildcat? I said I wanted a fucking kill. Wait, there's more diamonds.
I have diamond pants, my queen!
There's someone over there in the... I can see them in...
Not for your queen!
I can see them in unloaded chunks.
No!
That's Shadown. Shadown's coming.
I'm just gonna collect heads.
I see him in unloaded chunks.
Do you have things?
Over this way, north.
Do you have 5 gold? 5 gold.
Yeah, is that him?
5 gold.
I think so, it looks like his skin.
I see him.
You're 5 gold. From your
channel. Witch! Slain!
Queen's coming in!
Oh, yeah.
We're here, my queen!
I'm here!
What the fuck am I doing?
Where the fuck is he?
I feel so bad.
It's
I feel
Shaq
so bad
you.
It was
oh
in
my
unloaded.
God.
I saw him in unloaded chunks. He just continued running that way. He's on 81.
The queen needs the kill.
The queen has 3 kills! I think that's good enough.
No, the queen needs highlights.
Okay, where'd you guys go?
We won!
Did we win?
What?
Yeah, we won!
No, Shadowin.
Jenna's dead!
Wait, where are you guys? Where are you guys?
Moles, a documentary.
Oh, wait, shit!
wait, let me.
No.
No. No, please. Let me make my house head.
Yeah, we just won.
No, please. No, Kingsy, why?
Because, bitch, I'm the queen!
Kingsy, why you do this?
Ow.
Yeah!
Lord win, yes! GG!
Got it!
GG!
What? Here, Walt, this is gonna be a UHC.
I did get some fantastic singing.
Yeah, come here.
You motherfucking killed your queen, bitch. Who do you fucking think you are? Take a bum bum time. Come on over here.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching. That was an amazing UHC game. Hopefully my mic wasn't muted the whole time. That ended up being a great finish to a great game. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next UHC.
Peace.